firing range is right behind me from where we came in. You can see back there, there's still remnants left of this wall. I remember as a kid driving by, and you could see that they had lots of targets out that way at a time.